Okay, it's where it's going.
Okay, this is for Curtis, and this is the walk downs from G, walking up to C, walking back down to G. And it's going to be going just like that. We practiced the thing last week, the walk up part and the walk down part. Now we're going to add that into the strumming pattern. This is a pluck strum. One, two, three, four. One, two. After the two, we stop and do the walk up. Three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. After the two in the second measure of the C, we do the walk down. Three, four, one, and it goes
Rick down. Rick called it out saying the G, then it's then
yep, the C. Okay, so okay. We're starting on the G. Mm-hmm. One, two, three, four, one, two. Walk up to C, two, three, four, one, two. Walk down to G, three, one. One, two, walk up to C, three, one, two, three. I think I'm going more, but it confused you.
Okay, yeah.